Hey guys, what you're about to hear is 100% real with the reading that I do on DJ Thump on my radio show, Paranormal Hour. The reason why this reading is extra special is because it's very emotional. So try to hold back those tears. It's about his deceased fiance that had crossed over a couple years ago. DJ Thump is happily married now, but back in the day, when he was with his fiance, before she tragically died, she and him were very close. The song that you're about to hear after, at the end of the show, is a song that was DJ Thump's and his fiance's song that was supposed to be played at their wedding. Now, the crazy part about all this is nobody has ever played that song at the radio station. That song is not even on the playlist at the radio station where DJ Thump controls all the equipment. Right after we did, or I did, the reading, the song started playing. The song was played by his deceased fiance that crossed over. She came to him to let him know that she was still with him, she was okay, she was happy, and she was always going to be with him. In this life and in the next. Enjoy the show and let me know what you think. By the way, I recommend you to get a tissue because you're about to shed some tears. Take a listen.
I want you to never forget her, period. No matter what, she wants you to always remember because you were her true love and she was yours a long time ago.
Wow.
And that those words have mentioned before. You two have talked about it.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. And I hope that gives you closure, because it gives her closure.
It you know what? It's amazing because you did know. And that was something that I had needed to shake off for a long time. And it was affecting my relationships. I said I would never get married again. I would never get into another relationship because she and I were scheduled. I just proposed to her a week before it happened.
Oh my gosh.
The day that it happened was the day that I went and picked up her rings.
Whoa.
The day that it happened was the day I went and picked up her rings and then went and picked her up. And we would take her, and I picked up her son, and we went to take a little drive around, and that's when it happened.
Wow.
So, yeah, wow.
But she's happy because now you know. She's getting that closure that she was wondering for the longest time if, you know, she knew that you could feel her, but she just needed that confirmation.
Right.
And now that she got that confirmation, and you both actually got that confirmation, She's more at peace right now.
Monica, the spirit queen. Thank you so much, Monica. That helped a lot. That did. That helped a lot.
You're very welcome.
That did. That wasn't bad. I didn't feel. I'm not crying.
I'm like a little bit in tears right now because I could feel her emotion and the sadness, but at the same time, it's a good feeling. It's a warm feeling. It's a feeling of closure on both sides. And this is a perfect example of why I do what I do.
She came to me while I was at the hospital. I didn't get a chance to go to her funeral because I was still in the hospital over 8 surgeries.
Wow.
She came to me and she gave me, we used to always do thumbs up. That was our thing.
Right.
You know, we see each other, we like, that was our thing.
Right.
So she came to me in the hospital and she gave me thumbs up and then she faded away.
Wow.
And kind of brings, you know, to an understanding, okay, why I'm having these nightmares, you know what I mean? Because her thumbs up was that I'm okay.
Right.
But it wasn't that she was okay.
Where, can I ask you where she was shot at?
In the back of her head.
Back of her head?
Yeah.
Another reason why, this is what she's saying, her energy, because she was gone instantly. She said she felt it for a quick second and that was it. so she didn't suffer. One of the reasons she said that you pulled through was because you felt her energy and she was giving you that hope for you to pull through. And spirits do that too. They use their energy a lot of times when a loved one is in between crossing over. And if you, you know, there's a lot of shows, and it's true, when somebody is at the verge of crossing over, dying, and their heart stops, and then out of, you know, all of a sudden it starts beeping again. And then it shows when, you know, the person's spirit is about to come out of their body, but it's really not there yet. You know, it's right at that point, but not necessarily dying or dead.
Right.
And they come back. And they come back because a lot of times when there's a loved one that crossed over, they help give that energy and that hope of life back into that person and make them live again. And she's the main reason why you're here today.
You know, it's funny because she always said, we have this thing. We would always say, keep it pushing.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the tattoo that I have on my arm. KIP stands for keep it pushing. Because that's what she would always say, keep it pushing. Don't stop. Don't stop striving. Keep pushing.
Yep.
So
she didn't have the chance to, but she gave you the chance. You had the chance and she gave you the chance to. And she's always with you.
Wow. Thank you. Thank
you're welcome.
You. So, wow, time flew. It's 2:05.
Oh,
time
my goodness. Flew by. We had a great show, though.
Yeah, excellent show.
So I'm going to wrap it up, you guys. I am, like I said, starting July 3rd, I'm going to WBKE Vegas Radio. Download the app, WBKE Media. You can download it in Google Play or in iTunes. They're available. If you have anything that's haunting, something is going on spiritually around you or your loved one, or somebody that you know, somebody that crossed over and you want to communicate with, like we did today, any messages, any answers to questions that you need and want, you can always contact me at MonicaSpiritQueen@yahoo.com. Monica with a C. MonicaSpiritQueen@yahoo.com. I'm also on Twitter at MonMonQueenie, QUEENIE. And don't forget to tune in WBKE Vegas Radio every Monday starting July 3rd at 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Thank you guys so much. I loved the opportunity being here at Rise Radio. And I will be visiting you guys. Thank you, DJ Thump. You're the best.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
So you guys have a great one, and I will see you at WBKE Vegas Radio starting July 3rd, Monday at 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Y'all take care and have a blessed day.
Let's slow it down. Slow.
Into your eyes, I saw heaven, how heaven in your eyes. Everything I did before you wasn't worth my mind. It should be you all the time. I do anything. You're more.